Hello again, Guardians, it's Cortanium, and today we're glitching outside of Nessus. We're glitching outside of the Hollows area in Destiny 2, and so just load yourself into the Artifact's Edge, the closest area to the Hollows, and just head over in that general direction. Now you just want to run towards this area, and you know, I haven't been making videos for the past week, which is kind of strange because, you know, we've had, you know, so much free time to go around, but that's honestly just because Destiny 2 is really... It's in a bad spot, honestly. I can't really find anything to do, and there's not many other places to glitch out of, which is why we're just doing a random, you know, place on Destiny 2, the Hollows right now. But, or the Hallows. But this area is actually just super easy to glitch out of right here on the right side. I want you to hop up all these rocks on the right side of the map. It's going to be super easy. All we're going to do is just continue along the right side on these rocks all the way on the bottom side, and just make sure you just stay on these. And you see right there, right in front of us, super easy, super simple. There is the hole in the map right in front of us. And now, look, we can just run outside of it, go forward a little bit, and there we go. We are already outside of the map in Destiny 2. That was super, super simple, super, super easy. And you know, we're already outside of the entire Hallows area, and you guys can go and explore all of the stuff outside of the Hallows. And honestly, it's the outside of a cave over here. Here it is. Here's the outside. We can just fold down a little bit, and now this is the entire cave area. This is what makes up the Hollows. This is the area you saw when you began Destiny 2, and you had like a bunch of Vex coming towards you in a room. That is this exact place. We got a nice cave over here. You can go hit a load zone for another area over there. Go explore the outside of that place, or you can just head back and explore the rest of the Hollows area. Whatever is out here, you can go and try to get to. I mean, it's super cool and super interesting, but unfortunately there is not a lot of stuff outside of the map over here. We see we have all the normal stuff. We have all the normal caves. We have a bunch of ledges actually to stick to this time, so you can have a ton of fun looking around. You can even drop back inside the map right here. You probably have to use your Sparrow and, you know, get off your Sparrow right there, but it will drop you back inside of the map. And you can go, you know, have fun with whatever parts are outside of this. You can sit underneath the ground, hear troll your friends say, yo, look where I am, I'm underneath the map. Or do whatever you want outside of the map. Again, there's not really much outside of this area. We're on top of just some big cave, and Bungie hasn't really put in a lot of secrets at all. They haven't put in any secret caves, any secret rooms, any, you know, just lore pieces just sitting around. There's pretty much none of it in the Hollows. The most interesting thing I can think of right off the top of my head is all the way over there. That is just a teleporter for another area on Nessus that teleports you all the way over there. And you're thinking to yourself, well, that's pretty cool. I can probably get over there if I can get far enough. Unfortunately, I already tried that. If you are on the Titan and you can use Line Rampants, which, as you guys know, get you so super far. They can get you as far as long as you have a much sword ammo to actually use it. Well, you can keep on going with your Line Rampants and you can try to go all the way over there. But unfortunately, if you can tell, you hit a barrier right in front of you. Of course, I fell into the death barrier below us. But if you do it normally, you will just go and just actually just hit a wall barrier, actually preventing us from going outside of this hollow zone. You see, we are just stuck inside of this area. We cannot go any further towards that area over there. And so unfortunately, that is well outside of our reach. We cannot get over there. But, you know, there's still a ton of fun to be had if you like glitching outside of the map. There's a ton of stuff to look around. There's at least two other load zones, three other load zones actually to hit. We have that cave load zone, we have this load zone here in front of us, and we even have the one behind us, the Artifact's Edge. But anyway, that is how to get outside of the Hollows on Destiny 2. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and go explore the rest of this area on your own. Go have fun with it. Thank you, Guardians, for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.